Vlogmas Day 16. Woo-woo! 16 is my lucky number, so hopefully something good happens today. I just finished a makeup tutorial on how to do this look that I'm wearing, and there's just stuff everywhere. And it's really hard to film makeup tutorials on this camera, so as you can see. See? So this is the camera I use, but I can never see what I'm doing, so I usually have to put it on top of this mirror. So I never know if you guys can see me clear or not. It's very frustrating. I kind of wish I had a camera where you can actually see what you're doing. So yeah, I wish I could do more like eyeshadow tutorials or eye looks, but it's just really hard to with this camera. So bleh. So I want to show you guys the necklace I bought for my sister for Christmas that I think I talked about earlier this week. I think I bought it Monday. Yeah, and so, yeah, I bought it Monday and today's Friday and I already got it. And I got it off of eBay, so that's pretty sweet. So yeah, hopefully Toria, if you're not watching this, but if you are, X out right now. But here's the necklace I got her. It's just by Betsy Johnson, which is one of my favorite like designers for jewelry and all accessories and all like that. But it's just a little cheetah heart, and I love this little detail that it has with the bow, the little sparkle thing. I like it a lot, so I'm sure she'll like it too. She's into like the whole leopard print, cheetah print thing right now, and she's just starting into like girly things finally, so I'm hoping she'll like it. So I want to show you guys what happens when I leave the room for literally like 2 seconds or 2 minutes. This is what happens. Got marker all over the table, all over the chair. Thank God for washable markers, seriously. Sophia, no thank you. You're going. Why?
You weren't in the car, I'd be fucking yelling.
Come on, do it.
No.
Just pretend I'm not here.
Do.
Oh, no, 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 no.
I can't. You put me on the spotlight. I just want to try anyway. both and I have it. Like, my mouth and never came out.
Brush, brush, brush your teeth. Brush, 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 brush your teeth. Brush, brush, brush your teeth. Brush your teeth till they're clean. Brush, brush, brush your teeth. Brush, 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 brush your teeth. Brush, brush, brush your teeth. Brush your teeth so they're clean. Okay, you can see them. Get some water. And brush.
No.
Brush. Get some pearly white teeth. So right now we're on our way to Nick's dad's house. Penguin! Woo! We're on our way to Nick's dad's house for our Yankee swap. I've never been to one, so I don't really know what to expect. But yeah, I'm really excited for it though. I love any kind of party where there's lots of food. You know me! I really want to show you guys my nails. This is, you can see, Orly's Hot Red. It was in my top 10 winter nail polishes, and I really, really, really like it. And I'm wearing, this gloss is one of the ones I won from the Second Love contest from Twitter. So I really, really like it. But anyways, there's Gavin and Sophia. Say hi, guys.
No.
Sophia's wearing her Uggs. She looks so cute. And right now they're watching The Year Without a Santa Claus. But yeah. I don't know if I'll vlog much while we're at his dad's house, but we'll see what happens. Nick's getting gas, and he has no idea that I'm filming him. Hopefully I can get a video of his shirt. It's wicked funny. He's wearing like a Christmas sweater t-shirt. Like, it's like got the Christmas sweater imprinted on it. It's wicked funny. What is the Miata? Say Merry Christmas! Woohoo! 8 more days!
8 more days!